Well, you know, I grew up in North Alabama, so I know firsthand just growing up the passion for this rivalry, really on both sides. You know where I'm from, there's lots of Tennessee fans and lots of Alabama fans. So, you know, growing up in it and understanding it and watching it and seeing it, you know, and playing in it, coaching in it, you know, I have an appreciation. I've been on both sides of it, so wins and losses. So, you know, it's an important game. It's the next game, and it's bragging rights for that year. So, you know, it's exciting to me to get a chance to be a part of it, and I'm looking forward to it.
Steve and David Thomas.